when there's nothing anymore in Lagos Island, then I don't have much to pay. That's why moved me. But my father was the one that I'm here. I'm not the one. That's why I was here. Because landlord, I cannot afford to pay. That's why I was here. In last year, we faced a lot. For a year, we faced a lot because when president, and we cannot live under the bridge, and we cannot live outside.